Как правильно использовать силу десятки для игры?
How do we use correctly the force of the ten in the game?
How can I use the force of the ten in the right way, in the best way? It's when I bestow upon them. And by that, I want to awaken them together in connection to reach mutual bestowal between us to such an extent that we will start with this common force between us, the good force, the warm and even warmer relations between us, will start identifying this force as being the creator. And it's basically not us who organize it, arrange it, and establish it. Of course, there is some exertion on our side, but we start feeling that from this same force we establish, it was it first there, not us. That's what arranged all these things that now we seemingly come and build it. And from that, we start being connected between us and the Creator. I to my beloved, and my beloved to me. All right, Gilad.
Passage number 5 from Rabash. We see that there is one thing that is common to all, the mood. It is said, a concern in one's heart, let him speak of it with others. This is because, with regard to feeling high-spirited, neither wealth nor erudition can be of assistance. Rather, it is one person who can help another by seeing that one's friend is low. It is written, one does not deliver oneself from imprisonment. Rather, it is one's friend who can lift his spirit. This means that one's friend raises him from his state into a state of liveliness. Then, one begins to reacquire strength and confidence of life and wealth, and he begins as though his goal is now near him. It turns out that each and every one must be attentive and think how he can help his friend raise his spirit. Because in the matter of spirits, anyone can find a needy place in one's friend that he can fill. Let's read the passage 5 again. We see that there is one thing that is common to all, the mood. It is said, a concern in one's heart, let him speak of it with others. This is because, with regard to feeling high-spirited, neither wealth nor erudition can be of assistance. Rather, it is one person who can help another by seeing that one's friend is low. It is written, one does not deliver oneself from imprisonment. Rather, it is one's friend who can lift his spirit. This means that one's friend raises him from his state into a state of liveliness. Then, one begins to reacquire strength and confidence of life and wealth, and he begins as though his goal is now near him. It turns out that each and every one must be attentive and think how he can help his friend raise his spirit. Because in the matter of spirits, anyone can find a needy place in one's friend that he can fill.